Hey. All of you guys, like, seen my post about the things that I'm gonna do and what type of video I'm gonna make, but you know, all the space I'm about to make right now, all this clear space, I'm gonna do this. The cinnamon challenge. Hopefully that goes like right and no type of disaster, but you know. But first, just in case. I need a towel, so I won't make a mess. Oh, fail. Give me 1 second. Alright. Oh yeah. I'm just over here. Yeah. I hope you guys are not laughing while I'm doing this, cause you know, you'll be a real jerk if you do. Nobody didn't really inspire me to do this, but it's just, I'm just doing it cause I seen other people doing it and I just wanted to know like how it feels. So I'm gonna do it. Like, I don't know how this works or how. All I know is that I'm gonna do it. And hopefully nothing goes wrong whatsoever. I'm being this serious. And you just add a little more just to make it funnier. Alright. Okay. I know I can't do it, hold up. Okay. I don't like to do that crap, hurts. That crap really, really hurts. I'm never gonna do that ever again. That crap really, really hurts, you know. That shit ain't no joke. Ain't no joke. Oh my god, I vomited. That's not funny at all. Ain't funny. Ah. What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer? I recommend you guys don't do this. That crap really, really hurt. And it gets stuck to your teeth, like. Hold on. That kind of hurts. Thank you for watching. For nothing.